Last one, Chris Fitzgibbon on the bass guitar. Enjoy.
Some guy.